Hey guys, I hope you like the video. Drop a like down below and subscribe.
Welcome back to my channel. So today is a very bright sunny day, so we decided we should just head out. It's the weekend and we are planning to go to a place you cannot even imagine. Guess where we must be going right now. Okay, so even I was surprised when I heard it. There is actually a beach in Toronto, guys. So yeah, this is the first time that I'll be going to a beach here, and yeah, cannot even imagine like beaches in Canada. It's not actually a beach, that's Lake Ontario, but yeah, that's what we have. But very happy, at least we have that place to go. So yeah, this is my first time there and let's see how it goes. So we are just here to get few drinks, summery drinks. So Sarant, how do you feel on a sunny bright day?
I'm enjoying the weather. It's 25 to 30 degrees Celsius right now, and for the next 2 months we're gonna enjoy the summers.
Yeah,
the winters are gonna come back,
right?
And yes, that's about it.
Okay, so we are meeting two of our friends. Say hi, guys. So this is V, and you have already met this guy Gaurav.
Hi.
And we are just waiting for Uber, and we are all heading to
the beach.
So guys, because of this guy we have to take a Uber, because you remember this guy doesn't have a Presto card. So yeah, we all have our Presto cards but not him. So yeah, we are just waiting for the Uber now. Pick something to eat. So there are two places right beside the beach. So there's this place for fish and chips, and then there's Tim Hortons there as well.
Sandwich in a bun, or the batter hammer.
Small sandwich.
Okay, all right. What do you guys?
Yeah, I have a batter.
All food packed up.
Let's go.
Oh my god, we have so much stuff with us. So guys, we have reached Woodbine Beach, and oh my god, let me tell you, it doesn't feel that we are in Canada right now. Look at this, oh my god. In this cold country, but we have this beach right here.
It feels like we're on a beach holiday.
Oh yeah.
Doesn't compare as much as to Mauritius, but whatever. You know, we can live with it, I guess.
Yeah.
Check out the hot chicks and the beach, bro.
Sadly, I don't have beach slippers. We're just setting this up here. So guys, we've all settled here now. So guys, cheers!
Cheers.
on the Cheers. Beach. First time, yeah, cheers.
It's beautiful. The weather is amazing.
And can you imagine it's Canada? Like, for me, it's the first time. She has been here for like 2 years.
I've been here twice, but still, it never gets old.
Yeah. It's so, so nice, so sunny still. But I don't know, it's probably around six sometime. Oh, yeah, it's six.
Yeah, it's six.
But still, so beautiful. And the guys are there. Inside the water, we girls are chilling here.
We wish we could go, but the water is too cold.
Too cold, man.
We can't.
The water is still cold in Canada. No. So now we are probably going to feel the water.
We're gonna
Let's
try
see how
it.
Cold
We're gonna
it is.
Try.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. We both don't know how to swim.
It's okay. No, it's not bad. No, but it like I wouldn't go like completely like
no,
inside.
It's cold though.
Yeah. And yeah, people just chilling. It's beautiful. Whoa. Friends coming, we're just waiting for them and we're going to chill here till the sunset. Let's see how the sunset is here. I don't know,
sunset's going to be beautiful.
Yeah, so had fun.
Yeah.
Gigi,
big frisbee.
Good. This is good.
Maine bahut khela, Saranj bahut khela.
Perfect.
School captain.
Saranj, had fun.
Thank you, guys should be inside.
What's up, guys? So Pooja and Vibhavi, they went to the washroom, so the boys are chilling right now. Have a look.
What's up, Gaurav?
What's up, man? Boys in the hood. How's it going?
I've taken over the camera from Pooja. That's my boy Gaurav chilling, and you can see me in the shadow.
What's up, guys? That's my boy in the hood.
Ansel, hello.
You're on Pooja's vlog, so
yes.
What's up, guys?
New
here in town. I have one subscriber, please join. Take this.
Okay. Corona? You have Corona? Oh my god, you can't have Corona, man.
That's how you live life. By the edge.
To happen, and it happens really late, around 9-ish, I don't know, 8-ish, whatever, but yeah, we're just waiting for that. We'll see that before we leave this place. So.
Pooja doesn't know how to play.
Good job, ladies, both of you.
So we are just done playing here. We're just waiting for the sunset to happen. The best thing about Toronto is you get sunset here at around, I don't know, 8:39-ish. We wait for the sunset to happen, get all dark, and then we don't leave. We have our drinks here in the sand. We're enjoying it here while we play.
Got it.
Look who's here. What's up? Back from work?
I'm going to be famous now.
So yeah, he's ready to join us as well. So welcome, Rohit.
Thank you.
In my vlog.
Yes, thank you for making me famous.
You're playing? You're having fun? What's your name?
I'm Sharon. I'm going to throw this frisbee.
Done. Yes. Whoa.
Let's go.
Hello. Whoa. Hello. You're on my channel.
Hello, YouTube.
Peekaboo XO.
Peekaboo XO.
Hello, tell them to subscribe to my channel.
Subscribe.
Yes.
Like and subscribe.
Comment.
Hey, guys. I hope you like the video. Drop a like down below and subscribe. See you later.
I would love that. Okay, guys, now it's time to have food. We just ordered this at the other place and now it's almost, what's the time?
9:00.
So guys, thank you for watching, whatever it is. I hardly had any time to vlog all of this. I hope you enjoyed it, but I'll see you next time. So please do like, share, subscribe, and please guys, ask them to like subscribe.
Like, share, subscribe to her channel, YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Please
like, share, and subscribe.
Are you on the video?
I think I am.
See you next time.
And then we have some small after party happening here. That's the situation right now.
And
you gotta check it out.
Just chilling on the street. We are just chilling. At this place, he's a rustic artist and we're just chilling. Late night, whatever. And we have pizza right here. Whoa!
It's beautiful.
Oh my god. Pizza it is. So cheers and good night.
Alright, good night guys, everybody.